I'm Luisa from Germany, and I'm user experience designer here at Lido Navigation. For me, the biggest benefit of working here is the flexible working hours, because I'm not a big morning person. My typical workday contains a lot of sketches flying around on my desk, and I always have my SketchUp open to do my wireframes, to do my workflows, and usually there are some meetings with developers and product owners and so on to negotiate and explain. And other than that, we're always doing user research. My job in three adjectives would be creative, versatile, and exciting. What I love most about my job is the fact that we have the chance to go to users. So it's really fascinating to see the process, to start at the beginning with the needs, the requirements, and then coming back with a solution, see how they start interacting with it and see that it really fits their needs, and that's great. My favorite part of the day would be like mid-morning when I'm still fresh in my mind and have lots of inspiration, and it's not that stressed up as in the afternoon. I came to Lufthansa Systems to write my bachelor thesis. So I was back in Germany and doing my studies on development design. And when I stumbled across Lufthansa Systems, it was directly super fascinating topics. So there was the chance to make applications for the cockpit, which is really cool. So there was no job offering, but I applied anyhow. So I did a spontaneous application and it worked out. So I wrote my thesis here for the user experience design of our Lido navigation apps. And it was a great experience. During the process, my supervisor was more like a colleague. So we really worked together on doing a great project and improving the solution. And I also had the chance to do some pilot interviews by myself. So that was pretty amazing. Best thing about my thesis here was that it was a real project. So we're still working on it. It's not dead. We're still looking for a way how to implement it. And that's pretty nice that someday parts of my thesis will be in the cockpit. As a working student, I was mainly focused on my thesis project, which was good. I have had enough time, but I still had some own little side projects, which was very good to get to know the aviation topics, because I don't have an aviation background, and it really gave me the chance to gain some more knowledge of the whole field of aviation. You were integrated from day one, so it never felt like you're just a working student, so they are really open and nice here.